And a night with the girls wouldn't do us any harm. And a night with
the most important thing for us was that the design felt really authentic. Port Isaac is like an amphitheatre. It's surrounded by the cliffs. It's so, so beautiful. And you've got this sense of the Platte as being almost like a natural arena. So we wanted to give it that sense of all of the community watching what's happening and being excited by watching the fishermen come out and sing. I love this moment in rehearsals where you throw all of your ideas out to lots of other people and it becomes this massive collaboration. For me, that's what's so wonderful about being a theatre designer, that you get to kind of hand over your ideas and go, okay, now make it yours, and everyone comes in with different ideas. And it's lovely watching the actors get into these little bits of rehearsal set and start playing with them. We're absolutely in the thick of that right now, and it's really lovely.
It's a real old Cornish pub vibe on stage, which is just magic, because Cornish pubs are so much fun. So to be rehearsing around mismatching tables and chairs and that lovely bar, and you just find yourself leaning against it just like at 10 o'clock a.m. thinking, I could just murder a pint here now. It just feels like a pub. And so much culture is in Cornish pubs. And we'll all
hang on behind. Some fishing gear on yesterday, which was exciting. I think we're going to be very warm on that stage. But yeah, it makes it feel more real.
It's one of those things, I think it helps you get the essence of the character.
You spend so much time with these characters, you get them into costume and you go, oh wow, there you are, that's brilliant, you feel really real, you feel really authentic.